amigos a mi canal de nuevo. Tenemos un video, vamos a enseñarles que están cortando una tuna bien grande. Sorry. Como pueden observar, él está haciendo el primer corte. Está cortando la aleta.
And Jose, can you show us one more time, please? This is the portion right here. This one right here, right there. That's a really, really nice portion that you can get. It has a really, really nice coral off of it. So make sure you try to
get it. Aquí en Tokyo Centro, especially marking your bolinda. El show, como cortan la tuna.
And most likely than not, if you go to a sushi restaurant, you won't be able to get this part.
Whatever part they say is good.
There's only two pieces for a fish. So now Jose is cutting the back portion right now. He will show it to you once we get the portions off.
¿Cómo lo está cortando?
The back portion is where you usually get the chiboro portion. That's where the most main muscles go from. So most of the fat portion is obviously going to go to the stomach area. So I'm going to show you the stomach portion once it gets cut. He's cutting through the bones right now. I'm going to say it's a little bit, but it's not tough.
Okay.
It should be a 3 to 3 minute operation. We're going to do it the first time. So hopefully spare with us a little bit. He's got it all the way through the base of the knees, holding his leg is right in the middle of the portion of the bone. Once he gets it through, what he's going to do now, he's going to cut the back portion, so he's going to show you the back one. So, he's almost got it off. This is going to be another photo op for you guys. It's almost off. And you might guys want to, if you guys don't have your phones ready, you might want to get ready for it right now. It's almost off. And it's off, okay. Okay, you guys ready for this? Okay, here we go. It's the back portion of the belly. Now this is the back portion. If you're really not into a lot of them, you know, this is a great portion.
Ahí lo van a mover para el otro lado.
Now, the main portion of the tuna, we're going to flip this over.
Sí.
We're going to go ahead and cut the total portion. So now everybody knows
that
it's
like the whole total
portion. This is where you're going to be
out cut. Tienen diferentes.
Now, explain the whole total portion. There's only really about the entire fish. There's only about 20% of the fish is going to be really, really old total. That really comes from the belly part right here. We're not able to get to you, like everyone can't see it. We're going to flip this over again. And we're going to show it to you one more time. So now the blade is a little bit easier to go
with. It's coming from the bottom of that right now.
So once that's done, he's going to flip it over. And he's almost through the bones.
Yeah, super.
And again. And basically it's gonna cut off the bones off the loin. It's almost done.
He's cutting it off right now. Just like you cut off the lap.
Daddy, when it's done, I can like take it.
It's gonna be heavy, Dad. Oh, yeah. So here we go with the belly portion. If everyone's ready for this one here. Okay, you guys ready? Here's the belly portion right here. And here we go. The belly portion right here. Off today. And a lot of people have been throwing around and